see if it can be added in stock.